Are you kidding me? Pasta Cat. The worldwide mascot for the Pasta Cat line of canned Pasta Cat pastas? This is huge. This is your biggest deal. You have to do this.
I know. I'm doing it. I know it's huge, Jerry. It's just I've been sitting at this keyboard for 10 hours and I've come up with nothing.
All right. No, we'll figure something out. I'll help out. Okay? Okay.
Well, I don't know. Like, I feel like the problem is there's just nothing to work with.
Okay, all right, we'll figure this out. Just, what do we know about Pasta Cat?
Well, he's a cat.
Uh-huh.
He loves pasta.
He loves pasta.
He was born in a car tire in the 1972 Munich Olympics. he's bright green.
Bright green.
He loves pasta.
He loves pasta.
He was legally dead for 4.5 minutes. he's the reason Jimmy Carter wasn't reelected.
Tragic.
Very fussy.
Super fussy.
Children hate him.
Hate him.
He smells like soup.
Sure does.
Pasta Cat has a butler named Chang. Chang has a butler named Soup Cat.
Soup Cat.
Soup Cat and Pasta Cat are unrelated.
Completely different.
He
loves pasta.
He never touched a woman.
Sure hasn't.
He hopes one day he will.
Hopefully.
And for a 3-month period in 1998, he was replaced by a brown tabby cat until he acquired the majority stock in Pasta Cat Inc. Acquired executive leadership, resumed his position as mascot, and had the brown tabby cat put down.
Pretty sure you're thinking of Pizza Dog.
Oh.
For sure.
And he loves pasta.
He loves pasta.
So see, you know what I mean? I have nothing to go on.
Hold on to your pasta for a second. What if we took everything you just listed and combined it into one song and made that a jingle?
Oh my god. When you put it that way, it just makes so much sense.
Yes.
An export. I think this is awesome.
Wow. This is really good. This is a really good song. And it mentions everything you mentioned. And it rhymes. And you sound exactly like Bruno Mars. You just are such a good songwriter.
Thanks. Hey, you know what? Do you want to hear it on the Bluetooth speakers?
Yeah, let's hear it on the Bluetooth speakers. Do they sync up?
Yeah, it's
They're not. Sure.
I got Sony.
No,
it's Sony.
It should say just no. You're looking at the wrong thing.
Well, no, it's I have it. It's just not.
Feels like we've tried this before and it didn't work. No, they don't work.
I guess we can't play it on Bluetooth speaker then.
That's okay, because I heard it. I know. You mentioned it in the song. How about we get some pizza dog for dinner?
Sounds good.